Yes, man. Just imagine if your mind slash pineal gland was your computer. And you could remember everything and you didn't have to write it down. The mind is an important part of your system, okay? So nourish it, nourish your body, mind, and spirit. You build muscle, you won't age as quickly. But if you nourish your spirit, then you won't age as quickly, and there'll be other benefits too, as well. But especially, you should make your brain your computer. You should try to focus on meditating and reading. Okay. Your brain can go anywhere and it never runs out of batteries until you die. Okay? Things like calculators and cell phones run out of batteries, but your brain never runs out of batteries unless you die. The only time it recharges is when you go to sleep. Okay? So your brain is portable. It's like a computer. It's like a biological deep web, you know, that doesn't have viruses. Well, actually, it can have viruses, but the defense system of the antivirus system of your brain is your brain. Okay. So yeah, man, it's important to nourish your mind, and too often we forget about the importance of the brain. The mind is a terrible thing to waste.